This was revealed by the executive director in the Ministry of Labor, Industrial Relations and Employment Creation, Brometheu Shingwaja, in a media statement. Of the number, 406 employees are in the commerce, of which 22 are from construction sector, 5 in transport, 374 are from the accommodation and food service, and 5 are from other services. 131 employees were retrenched in the Erongo region, and most of them are from the mining and quarrying sector. The 6 retrenched in the Hardap region are from the accommodation and food service sector. This Shingwaja noted the employees were retrenched despite the state of emergency regulation, which prohibits employers from laying off their workers. Shingwaja reiterated that if employers wishes to dismiss employees for reasons related to the actual or potential impact of COVID-19, they must do so in compliance with the right sections of the Act. Shingwaja also explained that the state of emergency regulations also prohibits an employer to force an employee to take unpaid leave or annual leave or reduce their remuneration. Julaina Fuka, NBC News, Windhoek.